Hey guys, welcome back for another unboxing with Poppin' Games. In this video, we're going to be unboxing Disaster Report 4 Summer Memories for the PS4. You guys can also check out our unboxing of this for some other consoles that we did a while back. Anyway, you see the front cover right here with this scene, and down below we see that the game is rated T, and it's developed and or published by NIS America, and it also tells you that you can play this with PlayStation VR mode. And now moving on to the spine, you see a white spine right here. And from the top, we can tell that this is a Y-fold copy. And onto the back, it says, "The world you know is gone. What would you do when everything falls apart? Your survival depends on the people you meet and the choices you make. Interact with other survivors, realistic disasters, navigate hazards." There gives you some more VR information, and it tells you that the game is single-player, DualShock 4 compatible, and 18GB minimum. It's rated T due to blood, language, sexual themes, use of alcohol, and violence. And now let's go ahead and open this up. So we're going to see the game disc here on the right hand side. And then the only other thing that we have is this little warning sheet. And then you can also take a look behind the front cover. We have this little picture here. And that will do it for Disaster Report 4 Summer Memories for the PS4 this time. As always, thank you guys for staying tuned to Poppin' Games for these unboxings. And if you enjoyed this one, you can let us know by liking, commenting, subscribing, and clicking the bell. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.